Hi, everybody. My name's Sean. I'm a 20-year smoker, no more. Been using electronic cigarettes for quite a few years now. Stopped my regular smoking habit that I did do. Some of you may have followed some of my other videos, and this video is pretty much for a lot of my subscribers. I know you've been waiting a very long time for this video. As many of you know, I got a little bit stopped up there with my accident that I did have back in 2010. And thank you for the well wishing that a lot of you had that I did get better. As you can see, I am much better. And for some of you who sent me those emails and contacts of, hey, Sean, you put on a lot of weight there. Thanks for that. I did, as you can see now, knock it off. No more double chins that you have right there. So 70 pounds lighter in a few months here, and I'm feeling better than ever. So let's get on to this video that we have right here. Pretty much in 2006, I did have an x-ray done on my chest, and then we're going to see what the results were here in 2011. One of the things of my accident was I was able to get a x-ray of my chest eventually. It did happen that we had right there. Just so everybody knows, this is curiosity's sake. This is no kind of health statements or anything like that. But let's have a look that we have right there. As you can see, this is a comparison of the 2006 x-ray. As you can see, the 2006 x-ray, and there's the 2011 x-ray. I know on YouTube, I'm not real sure how this is going to turn out resolution-wise for your screens that you have right there. But the thing that I'm kind of looking at that's very obvious is the 2006 in the rib cage. You see the cloudiness, very traditional of us heavy smokers. 2011, you do notice that is a lot clearer that you have right there. This may be a little bit difficult to see on YouTube. What I have done is I have posted these in high resolution and, of course, unmanipulated, where I didn't crop them and put them next to each other there. And you can find that on zcigs.com. So that's zeecigs.com. And I'll throw up a little prompt at the end that you have right there. When you go on the website, you're going to see a very distinct icon of a chest x-ray, and that'll lead you to it. So, well, everybody, after many years, a lot of you are very curious to see this. As promised, I did do it, and guess what? I'm going to do another one and hopefully another couple of years. Thank you very much. I'll talk to you guys on my next video, and take care. Bye-bye.
Sometimes I dance all night, sometimes I wouldn't dare. Root beer and licorice, 50 cents to spare.